Fun fact, Mystic Flower is technically the slowest sunflower in Garden Warfare 2. Hang on, let me explain before you get mad at me. So, when Mystic Flower is charging up her shots, she actually slows down. And she slows down quite a bit, actually. I'm using the speed upgrade for Sunflower here, and even then, you could tell that this is pretty slow. In fact, I believe this is actually slower than Metal Petal too. So yeah, technically Mystic Flower is the slowest sunflower in the game.